वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे आई विल टीच यू अ टॉपिक कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर एंड इट्स टाइप. दिस इज फॉर द क्लास 5th. इन दिस वीडियो आई विल कवर ऑल दिस टॉपिक फॉर यू. फर्स्ट इज सॉफ्टवेयर, टाइप्स ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर, सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर एंड इट्स टाइप एंड एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर एंड इट्स टाइप एंड लास्ट इज नंबर सिस्टम. वॉट इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर? A set of instructions given to the computer to solve a problem is called a software. Software is a single or collection of programs that performs a particular task. Software is also called a program. Different software are used to solve different problems. Types of software. There are basically two types of software, system software and application software. Now you can see this diagram and you can easily understand how many types of software are there. Software are typically distributed in two parts, system software and application software. System software is also divided in two parts, system management program and developing software. And like this, application software is also in two parts, general purpose software and specific purpose software. So basically, software are only two parts, system and application. First is system software. System software is a set of programs to control and manage the operations of a computer hardware. Hardware which is connected to the computer system, which you can touch and see, like monitor, keyboard, mouse, etc. System software enables application programs to execute properly. It consists of basic operation as follow. Now see the operation. First, saving data on disk. Second, making computers to work for us. And printing a document, etc. So these are all the operation which is done by the computer system. Now you can see the example of system software. You can see Windows XP, Windows 2000, Windows Vista, Linux, Apple Mac, Windows 7, these all are the example of operating system. Utility program and device drivers is also example of system software. Now, what is the operating system? Operating system in short form is called OS, is a collection of software that manages the computer hardware resources and provides the common services for the computer programs. The OS is a vital component of the system software in computer system. So example OS is Windows, Linux, Unix and Mac operating system, etc. So operating system is the main part. Without this, computer cannot run. Next, function of operating system. What is operating system is doing for us? An operating system controls the computer communications with other connected hardware devices such as printer, hard disk drive and so on. Now second is utility programs. Utility program is a system software that allow a user to analyze, configure and maintain the computer. It performs a specific task related to the management of computer. Suppose you want to manage your computer, like you make the file of zip or any other, you can use this utility program. This is also a type of system software. Next is device driver. Device driver which is installed in the CPU system or in hard disk to run our computer system. A device driver is a computer program that operates or controls a particular type of device that is attached to the computer, like printer. Suppose you want to connect a printer to your computer, you have to install the printer device driver in your computer system. So these all are the system software. Now I will tell you the application software. Application software includes programs that do real work for user. Application software is created to perform a specific task for a user. It is also known as application package. Application software is used to perform various applications on the computer. You can see the example of the application software. Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Lotus 1-2-3, Photoshop, etc. Along this, Paint, also a example of application software. Now you can see the examples and look, general purpose. I have told you that application is divided in two parts, general purpose. General purpose software that provides features that can be used to majority of the user. Now custom software. Custom software are also known as the bespoke software or tailor-made software. Is software that is specially developed for some specific organization or companies or other user. Package software. Package software is a software that is ready-made or available to sale, lease or license to the general public, like antivirus. Now, what is the number system? Number system is a language which is used in the computer, because human language is used in Hindi or English, but computer is used the number system. Uses 10 digits 0 to 1 to 9 to represent number, while the binary number system uses only 2 digits 0 and 1. So decimal number system base is 10 and binary number system is base is 2. Number base used in decimal number system is 10, while binary system 2. Example of decimal is 25. Normal counting 1 to, you already know that is a number system is decimal. But suppose you want to convert this decimal into binary, that it will call the 11001. So this is the number system only introduction. Now listen this video and give this answer. First, what is a software? How many types of software? Give their name. Write any two example of system software. Write any two example of application software. And what is a OS or operating system? Thank you to watching my this video.